Thank you. down in the quarter, slowly turns his head, takes a sip from his whiskey bottle, and this is what he said. I was born in the rain of the punch train, meet the Louisiana mother.
You just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me because got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye. Cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. What could I do?
What could you do?
What could I do?
I don't know.
I got all choked up, threw down my gun, called him my pa, he called me his son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna call him
Rupert
or Hubert. But not Sue. I still hate that man. They got it. It's been a year since we did that song, and I'm surprised we remembered it.
What is it? I'd sing a few cities. It took me 10 years to learn the words to this song.
The correct version.
The correct version.
I don't know the correct version. That's I know my version.
So why don't we do this? Why don't we each do two verses? Okay. So
you can just get into your rhythm. I'll do the first two.
Okay, and I'll do mine.
You do the second two because I have four verses.
Okay, I know enough.
We'll spare them. He's been.
Okay.
Dusty Winnemucca Road, with a long cane semi, with a high and dusty
moon to win on Mucka Mac with me you can ride. So I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. And I said, listen,
yeah. grab my guitar and play.
Yeah, yeah.
The cows.
We got a creek for the sheep.
The cows.
Talking about
Webster's
place.
Yeah.
the end of the line.
Hey, good dog toys. We love yours.